Arlo White here with Chris Powell, live from Nelson Road Stadium, the home of AFC Richmond.
Right, everyone, get a fucking circle. Let's go. Come on, come on. Right, hands in. On three. One, two, three.
James, you a germaphobe? Because I'm trying to think of a reason you didn't put your hand in with the rest of the team.
Didn't want to.
I gotta say, man, sometimes you remind me of my grandma with the channel hopper. You just push all the wrong buttons.
Well, then, how's about you and me make a deal?
Okay, I'm listening.
You get to keep on preaching all of your yee-haw bullshit, and in exchange, I'll keep ignoring you because this team is tragic. I scored all the goals, and I'm the only one they come to see. Does that sound fair? Hands in.
You know, I'd love to hash out some of the nuances there, but I'm not having the best of days.
Actually, it doesn't matter what you say, because in my head, I'm just hearing the crowd cheer my name after I scored a goal tonight. Jamie Tat, Jamie Tat,
As undeniably catchy as that tune is, I need you to cut the crap right now.
Dad!
Right?
Hey, big guy, there he is.
Hey. Jamie Tart.
Hello, little lads.
What do you say in my shirt?
All right, turn around.
It's pretty cool, huh?
Now, next time I score a goal, it won't just be for me. It'll be for you too. And for me, but just for us.
Cool.
Good lad. Good boy.
Come on, let's get out there.
Jamie Tart, do, 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 Jamie Tart,